a different sort of song.
Yes. They each give off these sounds of the Indian musical scale, you know, going sa re ga ma pa ra ni sa, sa ni da ga ma ga ni sa.
Different sections of filas give a range of instrumental tones, such as strings, percussion, and woodwind.
The stonemasons would have been learning from the carpenters, and they would have also been getting so much of inspiration from the dancers and performers, because, you know, every one of the sculptures are stylized as postures according to the chroniclers. They were wearing diamonds and topaz and agate and these silk saris. They were all mesmerized.
These hubs, like Hampi, is where everybody came, bringing what they'd got,
yes,
and trading it and swapping it.
The Vijayanagar rulers were getting the horses from the Arabs and the Central Asians, and that those were also in exchange for the spices.
So horses for spices?
I mean, I think it would be unkind to say that in Britain at the time we were eating boiled beef and carrots. But food was pretty unpleasant without spices. And once spices came, things like cardamom, turmeric, cumin, ginger, these were just the food of the gods.
Hampi may no longer be a global trading metropolis, but still a couple of thousand people live here. And I'm up early the next morning to meet someone who was born here and takes full advantage of these extraordinary surroundings.
I'm Joanna. It's so good to meet you. Oh, Sunny, well, what a place for it. Which one are you going to climb?
Yeah, just that border.
But there's no way up it. What are you doing?
So you're going to be climbing with like small crumbs, like one of your fingertips is going to be touching.
Yeah.
Like, just using your skin. Like this.
Okay.
You just can lock it like this.
Like that.
Yeah.
This is unbelievably scratchy and scratches. Yes. Just using tips like that.
Like almost like tips.
Almost like that. Like that. Okay.
So another to get down to here.
Okay, there.
So you can be feeling that rope.
Yeah, very good. That's thankful.
And taking your right foot and left foot. And taking your left foot now. And locking it. And left foot up. Right foot. And then when the three bodies fixed, then only you can reach. Before going back.
Okay.
It's triangle power. Then I stand up, I move the other leg.
Yes.
Triangles.
Yes.
Then I'm placing your feet. And starting on up. Going up. That's my paradise. Monkey paradise.
Oh, Sunny. What a thing, you did that so easy. You did it slowly for me. But I can tell you can go up very quickly, can't you? When you're climbing, what do you think about? Anything?
Nah, you should not think about anything. You just need to focus on your breath.
Yeah.
When you're climbing, you should observe a lot. That's easy. Not observing it.
If we could stop being distracted. Focus.
When climbing, you need like the silence also. When you focus on your breath more, you can do more, a lot of things. And do some meditation. Focus on your breath. Do nothing.